Welcome you back to the lovely and historic city of Boston, Massachusetts.
Certainly been the case for Thunder. He has 14 points. He's got two baskets out in 3-point range. I'm sure they'd like to have a few more of those. So push it up and run some screens for him, try to pop it open.
Here's Anderson. Basket with Brother Williams. Back to Anderson. From out of the way, he knocks it down. Anderson's got the first points of the second half up on the board for the 76ers. Back to Rondo. He takes the boards out. And that's out of bounds. Boston will retain possession. Rondo is free on Anderson. Thunder. A screen play and the jump is good. Thunder's got 16. They came off that screen. The defense just couldn't get those at the top.
Yep, and without a hand in his face, he's going to bury those.
Now, here's Anderson on the outside. I can sense. Coming to see on the schedule is looking for Philadelphia. They'll be playing host to Chicago for their next game. That game is the first and last of their home season.
I'm interested in what happens with that Pistons team. Guys, that's a good matchup.
The 76ers have made 4 free throws from the line in this 2. That one is off. So he comes up empty, missing both. Celtics leading by 5. Thunder passes to Rondo. Rondo off the pitch for the block. And he grabs it with the rim. Shot is off.
Trying to get a little too fancy with that.
Unless the alley-oop is going to be uncontested on both ends of the play, you're better off avoiding.
And the rejection by Ibaka. The Celtics have gone 1-3 since starting the second half. Here is Thunder. He lost it. No good that time either.
Still a bit chilly from the field at the start of this third quarter. 1-4 so far.
One sets a screen for Thunder. He's covered by Rondo. Carter Williams can't get it to go. Right side Rondo. He passes to Ibaka. Out of bounds, Philadelphia takes possession. And this is what the schedule looks like for the Boston Celtics. After this game wraps up, they're off to Atlanta where they'll take on the Hawks. That'll be the first half of a 2-game trip. The 76ers trail by 5. Brother Williams, 10 points for him. The feed to Anderson. The basket, Brother Williams. High, arcing shot. And that's on the bottom. Philadelphia will retain possession. Courtesy of the 2K leaderboard, here is a peek at the Leafs' top scorers from a season ago. Look at Thunder, second in the league, having an excellent season.
He never took a night off. It seemed like he was scoring big all season long. Just a terrific year for him.
Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes play.
You know, even though he doesn't really have the long-range ability on a consistent level, he can knock down some open ones.
They set the screen. Six on the shot clock. And he hits it just before the shot clock is gone. Thunder's got 4 points in the quarter.
He's making most of his chances, as he really needs to continue to work for those good looks.
Now here's Thunder Williams. Defense right on him. Thaddeus Young on the wing. The dish for Thunder Williams. He feeds it to Noel. Some solid defense from Borchardt.
Pretty good look at the basket, but defensively they did a nice job rotating, forcing the miss.
Passes it to Thunder. This ball booted by Boston. Rondo passes to Thunder. This is to Borchardt. Rondo. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound. Noel's got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. And you know that's going to be goaltending, guys. That's a free basket right there.
He almost got to that shot in time, but not quite. You can't touch the ball once it's on the way down.
A lot of noise coming from these fans. Pretty unhappy with that call.
Well, you know, we've got a lot of amateur officials in the crowd, and not one of them likes it.
Thunder passes to Rondo. Here's the pass to Thunder. Here's Ibaka. That is Young Resonance. And, there's a whistle. He was going up for a layup, and while it looked like there was some contact, he wasn't sure they were going to call it a foul shot or not, but sure enough they have. So we've got a couple of free throws coming up. Hey, guys, let's get your take on the hustle stats for Boston.
Now, we've seen them make that extra effort rotating from the weak side, closing out on their airspace, and sending shots back.
Hey, guys, I think you've got to give them credit for the number of steals they've taken away. I mean, a lot of effort on the defense from them tonight.
Both free throws, good from Borchardt. The 76ers trail by 4. Carter Williams with it. 10 points for him. Young dishes to Anderson. Back to Young. Takes it to Carter Williams. To the paint. Borchardt with the steal. He's got 18. Screened by Ibaka. Feeds it to Rondo. It's to Borchardt. Shot clock at 5. Another miss by Borchardt. For Philadelphia, they've gone 3-8 so far in the third quarter, looking to lock in that rhythm. Carter Williams kicks to Anderson. He dishes it to Carter Williams. He passes to Turner. Now the feed to Carter Williams. Tries it from the top of the key. No one. And it's Boston the other way.
It just hasn't been a very good day for him, guys. They need him to start burying some of those.
The 76ers have been 4 of 8 from the free throw line so far. Folks, it's 50%. Not great work there. The first one's up. Anthony Randolph is checked in for Thaddeus Young. Both free throws, good from Noel. Now Rondo, 8 points for him. Right side, Rondo. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound.
Even though he isn't having the best of game from the floor, it hasn't seemed to hurt him.
He'll be playing host to Chicago for their next game. That game will be a quick pit stop before hitting the road again. But one thing we've seen from these guys is excellent ball movement.
And you love to see that, Kevin. I mean, I love watching unselfish play, and I know Steve enjoys that too.
Yeah, that's the best part of the game. The 5-man team game where the ball moves, there's so much unselfish play.
Beautiful fun.
Give an assist there, not for the pass, but for the solid screen set on the inside that freed him up and made the layup possible.
He kicks it to Anderson for the lead. Out of bounds, Boston takes possession.
Well, let's take a look at where Boston ended up, Kevin, last year in the league ranking. First in shooting percentage.